Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, still down in the well in New Atlantis, checking out all the places around here, and here's Kay's house. I'm supposed to bring someone here, but I want to look around first.
Hope you're not agoraphobic.
Agoraphobic. Enclosed spaces, right? I think agoraphobia is, yeah, fear of... Oh! Situations that might cause panic, helplessness, or embarrassment. Am I gonna be panicked or embarrassed? Or helpless? In this place? I hope not. I generally frown on such situations.
Always nice to see a fresh face around here. You stub in.
Everyone's welcome, so long as you keep your hands to yourself. Understand? No causing trouble in here.
Okay. So we got good cop, bad cop here. May Mason and Teresa Mason.
Do you know why this place has stood for so long? I make sure everyone's comfy. I tell it like it is, and I don't take any shit.
Don't touch her. What are you doing? Are you taking the pen? Behave yourself, fast girl. Oh, that's one of those digiframe things. Hi.
No shortage of hungry mouths to feed around here. Keeps us on our toes. Nothing else.
Oh, now she's nice. What's the story of this place?
Mom, that's Kay, gets all the credit. Started making sure people felt welcome back when I was just a kid. She had one rule. No causing trouble. Everyone abided by it. Put their differences aside when they came through the door.
Alright, so neutral territory?
After a few years of feeding so many mouths, we needed extra credits to stay afloat. Didn't mean for this to turn into a business, but here we are. If folks are willing to pay a little to have some place to feel safe and get a decent meal, well then, we'll sure take it.
So it's like the hair cutter's place in Luke Cage, you know, random. I'd like to see what's on the menu then.
Sure thing.
Orange juice. Fried pickles. Rolled in beer batter and fried. Sounds good, actually. Pale ale, mass-produced generic beer, patty melt. A hamburger... Oh, that was worth 15 L's. A hamburger patty smothered in cheese and grilled on toast, usually served with a side of chipped potatoes. Ooh, pierogies. I love pierogies. Potato and cheese pierogies. Pan-broiled... and fried. This is pan? It says parboiled. I don't even know what that is. Parboiled? Ooh, seaweed snacks. A snack of dried alien seaweed, seasoned and dusted with sesame seeds. Single serving size. Shepherd's pie. Tavern style shepherd's pie with braised meat and roast vegetables under mashed potatoes. Well, this gives you an XP gain. Plus 2%. Oh, I guess for any XP that that you get a bonus. Toast. A slice of toasted white bread, best enjoyed when buttered or jellied, but can be eaten as is in a pinch. Tranquility Classic. Yeah, I think we've seen that before. Veggie grinder. Hearty hoagie of roasted vegetables and mushrooms. Well, a couple things that I would want to get are a little expensive. But I have money, right? Alright. Let me get then two shepherd's pies, which I hope I remember to use. for the XP gain. Thanks. Sounds like it's playing like a actual vinyl record. Go to the lodge in the Mass District. I'm not taking anything. I'm not gonna hit the button. I won't do it this time. Let's see if there's any good books. I just go back here? Oven mitts. Well, they get trident gum or something. Oh, there's one I can steal. Checking out all their stuff. Whoops. Hey, there's not enough room for me and the door. Engineering oversight. Any of the notebooks are actually books. But they're notebooks. Wait a second. That's a lot of notebooks. Oh. This is a take. The New Atlantean 05 permanently grants the recipe for the shepherd's pie. Food item. Sweet. Sounds good to me. Now I can, well, when I get all the ingredients, I can make my own. So I guess the digiframe is. That's where the music is coming from. Mustard Olpi vase? I've never heard of that, but I'm no expert on vases or vases. Agree how I would pronounce it at this moment. It's a shower. I want to pull this. There. Oh wait. Oh, it requires a key. Only Kay's apartment key can unlock. Crawl through the vents, I will.
Stay as long as you like. And don't be a stranger.
Yeah, no problem. I'll be back with someone eventually. Nice place I got here. Now, I've been here, I think. Yeah, I definitely have. All the lockers are open. Applying for a job, I don't know if I can handle a whole arsenal. not sure if I could either. Crackers. Credits. I obtained, instant oatmeal. Security office. This is the place I got in trouble at. Hello. Can't open that. Originally came down here. Alright, so let me just... It's the case, security office exit this way. I've been over here, unless there's more than one waterfall. Trade Authority? Apex Electronics? Have you been to the Trade Authority?
People joke, say those Varun zealots worship a snake. But let me tell you, it ain't a snake. It's some kind of celestial being. They call it the Great Serpent. He's a real hell if I know. But they think it is.
I'm sorry.
And that makes them dangerous. I used to be an actuary. Now look at me.
Did you take an arrow to the knee? Can I open this? Hi.
Hi there.
Oh, you're a citizen. Nose grub display. Ew. Why would you display nose grubs?
The Trade Authority has access to goods and services no one else does. No one.
Sure about that?
Welcome to the Trade Authority. If you're here on legitimate business, I would be more than happy to help you. If, however, you are here under false pretense, say, sent by one Miss Tsang of UC Distribution,
who's that?
Then I'm afraid you'll find nothing illegitimate here to report to her. And I'd ask that you pass along my request to stop these silly games. So,
no.
What'll it be?
It's the former, because I don't know who that is. It's a strange way to introduce yourself, though.
Perhaps. But I'm quite confident in my business, and I refuse to be intimidated. Please, let me know if I can assist you further.
Why are you right down here in the well?
We've been in New Atlantis for a very long time, before most things topside were built. With lots of infrastructure already in place, ample storage, and discreet access to the spaceport, it makes sense to stay. It's had the unintentional, but not unwelcome, side effect of weeding out people who can be... timid about doing business.
Looks like she's had a rough night. What exactly does the Trade Authority do?
I thought the name made it rather obvious.
Oh.
We are the authority on trade in the settled systems.
Snooty.
Whether it's bulk cargo, specialty items, or individual requests, we make sure things get where they need to go. We have shipping lanes across the settled systems and deal with nearly every major corporation and faction there is.
Okay. I might be interested in working for the Trade Authority?
That depends. If you have a ship and are willing to haul cargo, then we've got some work.
Oh.
Otherwise, you're gonna have to be more specific. We frequently post cargo running jobs up on the mission boards around town.
Oh, okay.
Check them out. I've heard our jobs pay well, and on the off chance that's not what you're looking for, well, I can't really help you then.
Accept a cargo mission from the mission board, okay. Can you tell me more about the mission boards and where to find them? I've already found one, just want to see your sheet. Tell me anything additional.
Many different parties use the mission board to post jobs for freelancers and the like. For example, the Trade Authority uses them to post cargo hauling jobs.
Right.
You'll usually find mission boards in bars, typically ones nearest the spaceport. You might be able to find them elsewhere, but that's your best bet.
Oh, you just kicked me out. I was gonna ask what you have for sale.
It's cliche, but it's true. Everything has a price. And whatever it may be, I can afford it.
Sure about that? What do you have for sale?
Of course, of course.
The Coachman. Boosted Solstice. That looks pretty cool looking. Modified arc welder. Side star. Solstice. Oh yeah, that. Picks. Yeah. Speaking out of character, I know this is for a quest. But could my character even know that? I'll get sent back here at some point. I just feel like unrealistic to just buy it. And, like, from an in-world perspective, I have no reason to buy it. I know it hasn't stopped me sometimes, but
if you need anything else, you know where to find us.
It's stopping me this time. What do you got back here? Match. Hi, how you doing?
If there's something you need, no matter what it is, either I have it or I can get it.
I got lost. I locked him in. At some point he'll get out, right? Yeah, there he is.
If you got anything valuable in you, keep it close. You never know what might happen down here.
Yeah, it'd be you to be the one doing it. This is the medical med bay. Greetings. Have I seen everything down here? I mean, I've been down some staircases. This lead to the security area. Well, it's locked. I'm pretty sure I've been here. Safe. Just guard me. Thank you. And wait a second. I thought I messed it up. $485 credits and a med pack. I think I stole from the security. All right. What? Now I'm paranoid. They all know I stole. No. You may not know. That's L. Yeah. Alright, let's pick up this patient. Oh, right there.
There are always about a million things to do. And I'm only one person. It's so overwhelming.
You have a name. Louisa Reyes.
Hey! Oh, you're not Garl.
Not lately.
Sorry. I shouldn't assume. Maybe you go by Garl. You're just not the Garl I was waiting for.
Definitely not a Carl.
We're supposed to be investigating a power drain down here. People have been reporting brownouts for a while. And Mass finally decided to follow up on it. I can't be in two places at once. And Garl isn't here. So I'm just trying to look inconspicuous.
Who's Carl?
Co-worker of mine on this assignment with me. Clearly not taking it seriously. Not really surprising. Most folks are fine with ignoring what goes on down here.
Tapping the grid. What exactly are you investigating?
Brownouts. We're trying to isolate a power drain, which looks like it's the result of a large amount of power being rerouted through various subsystems. But it's kind of a two-person job. Someone needs to find the junction boxes associated with those subsystems and power them down. The other person needs to monitor the system remotely.
Oh.
It's pretty simple, really, and relatively safe. Only a small chance of electrocution.
Small. I could assist you.
Well, since you're here and Carl isn't, and I really want to get this solved, I will take you up on that. What I need isn't very technical. I can talk you through it remotely. I'm gonna head to the monitoring station. The first box we're looking for is over near UC Surplus. You know, Antonio's place.
Oh, yeah.
I can contact you once you get there.
I guess we're doing this then. I was gonna help this guy.
Thanks for helping me out with this. I'm glad I can count on someone.
Well, we're not done yet. Alright, so he's what place is this? I haven't been in here, have I? Payload specialist. No, I missed this place. Well, she's gonna have to hold on then. There's a mission board here. Marshmallow treat vending machine. What do you want?
Any vacancies on your crew?
What's your area of expertise?
Payloads. I can optimize your ship's carrying capacity and allow you to carry more cargo.
Can I do that myself, though? How much would it cost me?
Not asking for much, just a reasonable share.
6,000 credits. That's a lot of share. I don't think I should pay that much.
Well, why is that?
If you were worth that much, you wouldn't be unemployed.
Hold on. I never said that was my final offer.
Success. Critical success.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
3,000. I'm still not paying that much.
Then you're not hiring. It's simple math.
I might be back.
Some of the shit from the Freestar systems might actually kill you. I took enough of it. But you know, it's cheap, so... silver linings and all that.
Yeah.
You buy? You want a beer? Fine. You want a buddy to talk to, or a therapy session, or whatever? Walk right back out that door.
I got my robot for that. You got a lot of business down here?
Down here? Like that's somehow different from other bars? Was, maybe? That's what we're implying?
Well, you're far away from the other ones. It is actually underground, so I wasn't wrong.
What are you? A structural engineer? Some mass egghead? I know full well what down here implies.
It's down. Down. As in down from ground level. I don't need to be an engineer to know this place is down a bunch of stairs and an elevator. Well, it is a nice place you've got here.
First of all, I didn't ask what you thought of it.
Oh, what the hell's your problem?
Second, don't blow smoke up my ass. We both know it ain't nice.
I think it's nice. You got a real attitude problem. Not buying anything from you.
All right, then.
Yeah. Clean up your act. Anybody else of interest? Panel door. They are coming. Who is they? Interesting graffiti. I don't know if I've been over here. Hi. Locked. Jake's. Oh.
Did I scare you?
Actually, you did.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be a Free Star Ranger.
Oh, whatever you say, kid. Where am I now? This is open because I opened it, right? Alright, so I'm tracking that job now, right? Back down here. Yeah. Oh no, I'm still trying.
Coming or not? It's the last time I'm gonna offer.
I don't need your help. I can walk home on my own.
Oh.
Suit yourself, but if you get lost or end up in a cell, don't blame me. I tried to help.
I need to help this lady first, and then I can help him. I've agreed to help Louisa Reyes track a power drain in the well in New Atlantis. I need to locate a series of power junction boxes and turn them off. Alright. This will help us since I'm not that familiar with this place yet. Well, it's really not that big, it just seems big with all the tunnels and stairs.
Hey, can you hear me? I think this is working.
I can hear you.
I only have a general view of things, but you should be near the first junction box. Look for it mounted on the wall. When you find it, open it up and flip the big switch. That's it. Great job.
Switch is flipped.
So that tripped the secondary breaker, and that goes to... Oh, wow, really? They wired it like that? Jeez, okay. Okay, got it. Next one is way down past Jinx, and maybe up a story or two. It's a bit of a hike. Sorry.
Ain't no big thing.
As a tracker agent, my duty is to inform and advise.
My mother wanted me to be a doctor. A doctor? Mothers, am I right?
You'd be making a lot more money than you do now, for sure.
Hey. You looking at getting into bounty hunting for the Trackers Alliance? Get yourself set up with a job from one of the mission boards in town.
Right.
Not everyone's cut out for this line of work, but you'll be fine and get paid as long as you follow our motto. Show no mercy, leave no quarter.
Okay. What's the Trackers Alliance?
We are, Quite simply, an alliance of bounty hunters. Some of us share resources, some of us go out alone. But the organization makes it easier for us to do our jobs and legitimizes our work so that rather than being paid vigilantes, we are part of the system. Various people approach the Alliance looking for those living on the land. We use our unique skills to find and deal with them.
Looks like she has a giant model car on her back. Alright. Got any good bounty hunting stories?
I've got one I don't mind sharing with you. There was one time I had to track down one of our own. Someone I once called friend. She'd gone rogue. We have lists of our members and their contact information kept secret for obvious reasons. This one. She had hacked into our systems and began to distribute lists to the highest bidders.
That's no good.
You can imagine many people would kill to have this information. So I had to track her and stop her before she could make the first delivery. Let me tell you. It's not easy to hunt someone who knows all your tactics and techniques. But I found her. And when I did, I silenced her for good.
It's gonna be rough, though. Well, I'm looking for bounty hunting work, if you can point me in the right direction. I know, I was gonna talk about the mission board.
I can, and I will. But know this. Bounty hunting can be difficult work, so make sure you're prepared before you set out. If you think you have what it takes, then you can find Trackers Alliance jobs listed on mission boards, with payment delivered upon completion. I'll point you in the right direction, but after that, you're on your own. Follow the motto, and you'll be fine. Show no mercy, leave no quarter.
Love her accent. Leave no quarter.
Goodbye.
Bye boy. Tired?
Hello.
Get up.
I know your type. The freewheeling space ace. Must be nice.
Nicer than you. Alright, Jake's bar, which we just found for the first time. I get... no, that goes there. Pardon me.
That pilot exam's coming up.
Oh, I talked to her.
So hard.
Yeah, you told me about that. Really, that
All right, far. You should be near the next junction box. This section isn't used very much these days, so it may be a little harder to see.
Behind this door? Ah!
That's the one. Next one's not too far. Dead end. Right down from Jake's. Right under that apartment they've been trying to sell. Good luck with that, right?
Can you unlock this door for me? Oh! I can pick the door. If it's that one, oh my God! Whoa!